It's a crazy seller's market. So let us ask you a question. Does that mean that we as agents should just sell homes right away and use mediocre, outdated marketing techniques?
No, no, no. It can cost sellers thousands if we make that mistake. So you're thinking about selling your home, or maybe you know someone who has mentioned selling their home? We want to talk to you about a few essential errors we see most sellers making that results in much lower profit margins and doesn't allow them to maximize the amount of money they make when selling their home. I know it can be stressful. Who do you trust? Who should you listen to? Well, after assisting hundreds of clients just like you, we totally get it. So let us be your guide. The most crucial element when selling your home is ensuring it gets maximum exposure.
We need to make sure that we expose your house through digital marketing to the masses, not just the few. Most likely, you're actually watching this video through a detailed target marketing ad, where we are actually pixeling you and making sure that we are exposing you to it and that you're seeing it. Think about the last time you Googled something and then all of a sudden, everywhere you went online, that thing kept following you and showing up all over your newsfeed. Well, that's sort of what our online marketing team does when buyers exhibit certain behavior. If you just take Facebook, for example, Facebook's algorithm can match their behavior to other people in the past who bought and then tag them as an audience that may want to buy, and then bam, we can start to follow them online and put the homes we are selling in front of them. It is ingenious and actually pretty scary if you think about it.
I guess you can kind of call us certified stalkers, but not in a creepy way. In a good way. The kind that gets you massive exposure for your home when you're selling. It's all done through a detailed digital marketing strategy that's taken great time, effort, education, and energy to learn, navigate, and specialize in. And yes, this is important even in a strong seller's market like we're seeing today. I mean, ask yourself this question. If by potentially taking an offer too soon or not exposing your home to every buyer possible, could end up costing you $10,000 or $15,000, wouldn't it make sense to make sure you exposed it to everyone? Yes, of course it would. That would be the difference of one of your kids' college, paying off that lingering credit card. So we all agree, exposure is everything.
We are actually averaging about 50,000 views and hundreds of hours watched on every video that we produce on all of our listings. That's a lot of views. Can you imagine how many open houses we would have to do to get that type of exposure? Not to mention, with everything we have going on, you don't want unqualified people walking through your home touching your stuff. And here's the crazy thing. According to the National Association of Realtors, 67% of the buyers will actually walk through a home that they see online. So imagine the power of having hundreds of hours of view time from buyers who are potentially buying and getting thousands and thousands of views. It's powerful, isn't it? So exposure is everything. There's so much more to consider when selling. Yes, even in a seller's market, you still want to do anything and everything you can to maximize your investment.
So look out for the other videos in this series where we dive deep into marketing and what's essential to think about when selling your home. Linnea Sood here with Get Sood, Skyline Properties. Please reach out to either myself or Gaurav so we can guide you through the sale from when the sign goes in your lawn, from where we expose your home online to thousands of people, all the way until we hand over the keys to the new buyer and help place you into your new home. Looking forward to hearing from you. We're always here to help.